We're 42 days away from fall, so let's make some pumpkin cream cold foam. In a glass, add 1 tablespoon of pumpkin, 4 tablespoons of whipping cream, a splash of 2% milk, 1 tablespoon of vanilla syrup, this is optional, but a pinch of pumpkin pie sea salt, and then pumpkin pie spices. Use a frother and just froth it up. You can put this on your cold brews or iced coffees. And remember, if you love pumpkin, give me a follow, because